And but the biggest question is, where does Kevin Lee fit into this?